power-packed innings from Shikhar Dhawan and skipper Virat Kohli guided India to a comfortable 9-wicket victory over Sri Lanka in their first one-day international at the Rangiri Dambulla International Stadium here on Sunday. Dhawan slammed 132 runs in 90 balls, while Kohli smashed 82 runs off 70 deliveries. It all went good for India in this match. After a little bit of punishment initially, their bowlers bounced back in style to restrict the hosts for 216, and then Dhawan and Kohli applied themselves perfectly to chase down the total with 21.1 overs remaining. This also helped them to record their biggest win in terms of overs to spare for a target of over 200. INS report.